One woman came to Abu Huraira radiallahu ta'ala anhu. She says, "Oh Abu Huraira, inni zanait wa qatal, inni zanait wa walad wa waladtu wa qataltuhu." She says, "Oh Abu Huraira, I committed zina. Thereafter I fell pregnant. I gave birth to a child and then I murdered my own offspring. Halli min tawbah, is there any tawbah for me? Will my Allah forgive me?" Abu Huraira says to her, "How can Allah forgive such a heinous crime?" This woman, screaming and crying, she goes away. Abu Huraira radiallahu ta'ala thinks to himself, "I gave a fatwa. Rasulullah sallallahu alaihi wasallam is with us. I did not ask him his opinion. Let me check if I had said the correct thing." And he goes in the majlis of Rasulullah sallallahu alaihi wasallam. When Nabi sallallahu alaihi wasallam hears this, he becomes upset and angry with Abu Huraira radiallahu anhu. "Oh Abu Huraira, have you not read the kitab of my Allah? والذين لا يدعون مع الله إلها آخر ولا يقتلون النفس التي حرم الله إلا بالحق ولا يزنون ومن يفعل ذلك يلقى أثاما يضاعف له العذاب يوم القيامة ويخلد فيه مهانا إلا من تاب وآمن وعمل عملا صالحا فأولئك يبدل الله سيئاتهم حسنات وكان الله غفورا Rahima." "Oh Abu Huraira, did you not read the kitab of my Allah? That person who makes shirk, that person who commits murder, that person who makes zina, he will, if he dies in this condition, he will go into the punishment of Allah forever. Illa man tab, except the one that makes tawbah, brings iman and does good deeds, my Allah says, not only will I forgive him, not only will I forgive him, فَأُولَٰئِكَ يُبَدِّلُ اللَّهُ سَيِّئَاتِهِمْ حَسَنَاتِ, my Allah says, I will change his evil deeds into good deeds. The door of tawbah is open. Allah is waiting. When is the slave of Allah going to come back to Allah? Come back to your Allah. How much longer are you going to make war with Allah? How much longer are you going to defy the commands of your Allah? Inna Allaha yaghfiru adh-dhunuba jami'a. Innahu huwa al-ghafuru rahim. Allah is most forgiving, most merciful. One occasion Rasulullah sallallahu alaihi wasallam gathered Sahaba and he said, in Bani Israel there were two people. One was regarded as the most greatest abid amongst the Bani Israel, the greatest worshipper. And the other one was a sinner. Every wrong possible he was doing. One day in the company of that abid, that sinner was mentioned. That abid said, "La yaghfirullahu la," Allah will never forgive him. Nabi sallallahu alaihi wasallam says, on the day of judgment, Allah will call these two people. And Allah will address the abid. "Alam ta'alam anni arhamur rahimin. Alam ta'alam anna rahmati sabakat ghadabi. Don't you know that I am the most merciful of all those who show mercy? Didn't you know that my rahmat is greater than my anger? Why did you say to that person, I will never forgive him?" Allah will say to that abid, "You go to Jahannam," and that sinner Allah will put him in Jahannam. Allahu 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 Allah Allah.